come right back up. And I'm going to stay there and float. I go down. I come back up. And so when I'm moving the paddle like this, very well. So I can also just lay down in the water without moving at all. Come back up again. So I don't have to worry about falling in. I could also float face down. I'll turn this way, just about like this. Come back up that way. It's like, you see how I'm treating the water as my friend. I don't have to stay away from it. I just go right into it either way. So if I want to go all the way around, it's very easy to do, and I can do it nice and easy and slowly. this. This is against the wind. Very nice. If I don't have my whole life, it's very hard when it's once I learn all these things, then when I go out paddling, I never have to worry about tipping over. Because I know I can just come back up if I lose my paddle and everything. So I never have to come out of the kayak, because I can always just get back up. And that way, I can enjoy where I paddle much more, because I never worry about it if I tip over.